Hey, it's Clint Morrow, and you're watching AX TV. We're headed to Turks and Caicos to shoot the summer 2010. It's super early and super cold here in New York, so we can't wait to get down that warm weather. Next stop, the beach. We'll see you in Turks and Caicos. We finally arrived here in the beautiful Turks and Caicos. Very, very green. I love it. The perfect place.
The Armani Exchange Summer Campaign 2010, Bodies of Summer. So that's what we try to bring on the set. You know, like sexy, you know, tan, wet, sand, oil. And it's just great. And I can escape it. It always keeps coming. Weather is amazing. It's sunny, it's, you know, warm water, so in between we can swim a little bit and take sun, so it's like very relaxing, and yeah, it's summer.
The sun makes you feel good, makes you want to run around, jump in the water, so exactly what they want. So they're setting Irina up for the second shot of the day. Notice she's got her butt pad, very comfortable.
It was like very cool because now we got very beautiful lights. It's kind of sunset. It was like moving around, like looking like I'm laying on my bed resting, but no, it was a rock. I was trying to keep thinking like, I'm not in a rock, it's soft.
Tough job.
We had a lot of shots today, actually. Mm-hmm. I feel like we worked 2 days, not one.
That's it for Armani Exchange Summer 2010, day one.
And see you tomorrow, guys.
Bye.